To delete a folder or file in Google Drive, you simply need to select the folder, and once you do, as long as you're in the list view here, you'll see the little trash can or remove icon. Or to delete a file, select the corresponding file and simply select the remove button. Once you do, it'll say that the file has been removed and it is no longer accessible.